talking to all you Khabib fans out there. 15 world titles to your guys 4. And you guys are really talking about who's the best fighter ever? You guys are joking, right? 15-4? Are you guys kidding me? The only person that could possibly come back and challenge my record and what I've done in the UFC is possibly George St. Pierre. He would have to come back and win 2 championship fights to tie me. And I'm not even retired yet. I'm 33 years old. I got a whole another chapter to go through. You guys are nuts. I love you guys so much. I hope you guys all have a great day. 15 world championships to 4. And if all you guys are going with this he's more dominant argument, the guy just recently started fighting elite level competition. Could you imagine me against the number 10th ranked guy?